And true to their claim, we did grab some sand from down by the creek, and we're scrubbing the fry bake with that sand, and it's working like a charm. So, not just marketing hype. Really works well, and just so you know, we're not dumping this back into the creek. So, but I wanted to show you that's kind of a cool little thing you can do with these pans that are built so tough.